He sleeps at a 90 degrees angle and I'm literally on the edge of the bed.
To be honest, I don't realise.
I should film you.
Ti posso assicurare che non prende troppo spazio nel letto.
We move unconsciously during the night. We make 12 to 20 major positional changes. And sleep deprivation is a problem to our physical, mental and emotional health.
Thank you.